During my bachelor's, which I did in biomedical science, I did a dissertation in induced pluripotent stem cells and the different views people have on it, and I realized the amount of potential stem cells have for treating different conditions. So I decided to do a master's in that degree, and I looked up different courses, and I found one in Bristol University called Masters in Stem Cells and Regeneration. And I decided to take that degree, and I learned so much about the different conditions that stem cells have the potential of treating, and I learned a lot. My grandmother passed away from Alzheimer's disease. Maybe subconsciously I started thinking about that. It's very possible. Also, the fact that I believe it is the most common neurological condition in the world, and the cases are just growing. So, and it's horrible. I know firsthand how it is to have someone you love losing their memory. And if there is any potential in treating that, then that would drive me to conduct research with stem cells. Yeah, but something about science that I just saw as a way of helping people, and that is probably why when I was studying biomedical science and I found out about stem cells, I got very excited. Is because and gene therapy as well, I found us have the most potential in the future to cause a breakthrough in treating different diseases. And if I can contribute towards that field, or I can contribute to that area that other scientists are attempting to do, trying to cure diseases, then I would be very happy and I would be very satisfied.